I am Serge and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Today we feature the last of our 5 reaction videos on songs about love and loss. The song that we are reacting to is One Sweet Day from 1995 from the album Daydream by Mariah Carey and Boyz II Men. So without further delay, let's listen and react to One Sweet Day by Mariah Carey and Boyz II Men.
And I won't let you down. I'll be everything you taught me, and all that I know is I'll wait patiently to see you in heaven.
Sorry, I've never told you all I wanted to say. And now it's too late to hold you, 'cause you've flown away, so far away.
Never had I imagined living without your smile.
You know, this wonderful song was written by Mariah Carey, Boyz II Men, and Walter Afanasieff. It's about mourning the death of a loved one and the regret of not being able to say the things that you wanted to say to this person. This song was written in memory of Mariah's collaborator David Cole of CNC Music Factory and all the friends that they lost in this journey. This song was also inspired by those who suffered and died from AIDS, which was prevalent in 1995.
Assumed you'd always be there.
Always.
I took your present for granted, but I always
I love the vocal harmonies in this song, and the great thing about it is that if a song is in a cappella, you really get to appreciate the vocal harmonies as is, without instrumentation, no embellishments, just plain vocals by Mariah Carey and Boyz II Men. The best word to describe their vocals is heavenly. You know, this amazing song was number one on the Billboard Hot 100 for 16 amazing weeks. It was also number one in Canada and New Zealand, and a top 10 hit in other countries including the UK. This song of course was also performed at Princess Diana's funeral in September 1997. What a great song, and the lesson here is appreciate our loved ones while they are still around. Take time to be with them, say I love you to them, because you can never tell when they will go. Do whatever you have to do so that there will be no regrets in the end. So when the time comes, you won't have to say, sorry, I never told you all I wanted to say. I hope you enjoyed all our reaction videos on songs about loss. Please stay tuned as we embark on another theme next week. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground, keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.